in re-exposed individuals, the dose of intradermal rabies vaccination is 0.1 ml on day 0 and 0.1 ml on day 3. That is, unlike the first time of intradermal rabies vaccination, where it is given at two sites 0.1 ml, in re-exposed individuals, if they are previously vaccinated, only one dose of 0.1 ml of intradermal rabies vaccination is given on day 0 and day 3.